An accurately calibrated sprayer is essential to the proper and safe application of chemicals. Calibration is simply the process of determining your sprayer's spray volume over a given area. Knowing this information will help you calculate how much product to add to the tank based on the manufacturer's instructions. To demonstrate how the calibration is done, we'll be using this Field King model backpack sprayer. However, the process is the same regardless of the type of hand pump sprayer you're using. Along with your sprayer, you'll need a measuring cup that's accurate to the ounce, a stopwatch, measuring tape, marking paint or flags, and water. The first step is to determine application pressure and timing. The most commonly used method is the 1/128 method. This will tell you the time it takes to spray 1/128 of an acre with a single nozzle. Since there are 128 ounces in a gallon, determining our final application rate will be much easier. Start by marking off a test area 18.5 by 18.5 feet, which is equal to 1/128 of an acre. Next, fill the tank half full with clean water. It's important not to use chemicals for the calibration process. Verify that you have the correct spray tip installed for your intended use. Since we'll be calibrating for large area broadcast applications, we'll be using a high volume fan nozzle. Pump the tank to the manufacturer's recommended operating pressure and check that the sprayer is in good working condition, free of worn components, leaks, or obstructions to the flow. Moving to the test area, start your timer as you begin walking and spraying at a comfortable, steady speed. Do your best to achieve uniform coverage and maintain consistent tank pressure. Once you've covered the entire test area, record the time it took to complete. Now that you know how long it takes to cover 1/128 of an acre, you'll need to find out how much water you used. Using a measuring cup to record the amount of water dispensed, start your timer and begin filling the cup. Be sure your tank pressure is the same as before. Once you've reached the time that you recorded in the previous step, stop dispensing and record how many ounces were collected. Repeat this process 2 more times and average the results. The average amount of water collected in fluid ounces is equal to the gallons applied per acre. For example, if we average 20 ounces collected during our test, then we know that the sprayer is calibrated to deliver 20 gallons per acre. With this information, along with the area you plan to treat and the application rate for the chemical used, you can now calculate the appropriate amount of product to mix into the tank. Remember, always read and follow manufacturer's directions when using fertilizers, pesticides, and herbicides. You can find sprayers like this one at your local Ewing branch or by visiting us online at ewingirrigation.com.